Riding out of Red Corner, wearing red, white, and green trunks, and hailing from Albuquerque, New Mexico. He weighed in at 145 pounds. His record stands at 5 wins, no loss, 1 draw, with 3 wins by way of knockout. Introducing Charles Poison Anaya. His opponent of string on my left, way out of the blue corner in this 6-round traction, wearing black trunks with white lettering, hailing from Augusta, Georgia. Weighing in at 148 pounds, he is undefeated in his campaign to ring. 5 wins, no losses, 3 wins by way of shock. Welcome the former amateur champion, undefeated at pro, Reverend Mitchem.
With Eddie Fox, Del Torrance, also Dan, Billy Mitchem in his corner, 19-year-old Brandon Mitchem, now residing in Augusta, Georgia. His brother was a junior weight in the 70s, early 80s, and then is picking up the torch. At the age of 15, he won gold medal at the June Olympics. At the age of 17, he won a junior nationals championship. At 18, he won the national golden gloves. At 19, he's already 5-0 as a professional, one of the real good-looking young welterweights on the scene. Very composed, very focused and intelligent, and well-schooled in ring. Charles Poison Anaya, at the age of 24, in Albuquerque, he started boxing at the age of 4. And has had a long, illustrious career. Playing the amateur cups. Pro in 1991 at the age of 18. He had bouts, he left boxing 4 years, and then he returned last February. And he was putting sparring parts for Brandon Mitchem. Brandon for the 1996 Olympic trials.
And like Mitch, he grew up in the sport of boxing. Both fathers of two brothers were boxers in their day.
Did the father?
I've seen that.
If this one goes down the first round, also we will.
We'll need them.
Bob Brooks sitting in with us, stars in comedy series called Prep here on UFA. Didn't get to fulfill this pretty judgeship in the main event when Tommy Williams knocked down Luke Jackson in just a minute and 25 seconds of the first, so we're putting a claw to the test here in this scheduled 6-round.
Good combination of guys. I really like this question. The boxer mover, let's not just say that it took. And right-handed Charles Anaya learned to expect as he's too hard. He is boxer slugger, just like he says, the overhand right, that is Mitchem on the attack. You know, they learned for several days and she's to be clone. This is his clone, Brandon Mitchem. Looks a lot of knee in the ring, and it's a little bit like this. He hasn't got a cut yet.
And not sheepish at all.
I believe that's 3 now.
The only difference, actually, Brandon's not in the green trunks.
I know, what's the matter with this? Come on. That's good combination. Worst is combination, doesn't you see the knee shot, the right hand in the body, the head. Very composed, not fired.